Well, this was definitely an eventful two pitches. Peraza first overruns it here, a pop-up. This happens, you know, people make mistakes, overruns it just by a little bit. Can't make the play. But this one scared the crap out of me. You got Pereira and Domínguez in center field, and they nearly collide. Right about here, my stomach sank. I'm just glad that Domínguez was able to get out of the way. And this was a nice play by Kyle Tucker in right field to rob DJ LeMahieu of a game-tying home run.